Okay, so we just set the bearing on the shaft. Go ahead, Steve. Now we're gonna set the spacer. The spacer goes between the bearings. And incidentally, so that we know it's 250 degrees, show them that temp stick, Steve. So we heated the bearing, and this is a 250 degree temp stick. I'm assuming you can read that. And we mark that when the stick melts like butter, then we know the bearing's 250, or the wear sleeves are 250, and then they go on the shafts. So now we'll do the second bearing.